the best old school garage coming up right now on Brownsville Radio. Enjoy this little shit right now. Till we come
listening to Ramp Ham Radio, the best podcast in the world. Ramp Ham. Ramp Ham. Ramp Ham.
right. This is the Garage Show right here. This is some good stuff we got lined up, man.
It is indeed.
This is because of Monday saw the release of the new Pure Garage, which is a rewind back to the old school. Four CDs from EZ.
Of the best class, yes.
Of the best. You've got three CDs of the old school, and the last CD is some of the newer stuff that's coming onto the garage scene right now, which we will be playing up. One of them is called Crazy by Gene, and that is a wicked tune.
You're loving that at the moment, aren't you?
Yes, so that was in the intro there that you would have heard, which was just a little taster of what's coming up tonight on the show.
You know what, I'm just going to chuck something just quickly, just to start the show off with a funny one I heard earlier.
Oh, go on then.
They've actually, like, now, supposedly in Japan, have got these pills.
Yep.
That make, no, sorry, not pills, sorry, it's even funnier, cookies.
Yep.
That can make women's breasts larger.
Oh yes, bring them over.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah, it was well funny.
Are they called Oreos?
Radio 1 or something, and they go, what'd he say? He goes, oh, that was actually a Japanese food. He goes, oh, you want a big chili cookie? Big booby cookie. Like this, it's well funny. Now they're doing a little competition thing.
Is it?
On Radio 1, it's well funny.
Yeah, that's funny, isn't it, man? Also, at the weekend, we did our DJ session.
Number two.
This went very well. We'll be talking about that a bit later on. Also, we did the kids show as well.
Yeah, second show, and that went even better. Well, not even better. That was just as great, sort of thing.
It went really well, yeah.
Friday night, we even had a laugh, went to the old Top Golf again, what we have not been to in ages.
No, man.
So, yeah, that was a really good laugh as well. Brought old Faye McLean along with us.
Yeah, man. She's not bad at golf. What do you think?
Yeah, no, I think she's pretty good. She beat me a couple of times.
Really? What, with the golf club? Or she actually
all times,
on the score?
No, on the score. Oh, thankfully. You know
cool,
what I mean? They're going to come in back, isn't it?
Next one coming up, Flowers, DJ EZ.
What a
there, Jameson True coming in the mix.
Love that one.
This is the DJ EZ here with DJ Rampant and the Mikey P.
Right.
Tracking in some right corkers tonight, I must say. Yeah.
Oh.
Bye.